Kim D. Well, I'm back again for another night of trying to break free from the sadness that I can't lay to rest. This old honky-tonk sure does feel like home. And the music with the laughter seems to soothe my loneliness. So turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose from a memory. It's driving me lonely, crazy and blue. It helps me forget her, so the louder the better. Hey, mister, turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose. If a tear should fall, if I should whisper her name to some stranger I'm holding while we're dancing to an old Buck Owens song, I know she won't mind. She won't even know. She'll be dancing with a memory, crying teardrops of her own. So turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose from a memory. It's driving me lonely, crazy and blue. It helps me forget her, so the louder the better. Hey, mister, turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose. Hey, mister, turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose. Okay, not the best vocal performance ever, but it's a pretty easy song to play. I play like a couple songs by Dwight Yoakam in D. I think he actually does this one in E. I'm not even sure. But if you want to, if it is an E, all you got to do is put the capo on too and play the chords I'm about to show you. But I'm lazy vocally sometimes. I don't want to really sing that high. So easy song, three chords. This is in the key of D. The D is here, second fret, first string, second fret, third string, third fret, second string, and then you strum the bottom four strings, which means that one's open, the fourth one. Okay, that's your D note. The next chord is I use the A7. You could probably use the A, but I'll use the A7. I'll teach you the A7. That's the one I used on that song just now. Two fingers on the second fret, on the second string and the fourth string. Right here, right here. Strum the bottom five strings. This one's open. Open, second fret, open, second fret, open. And then your G, which everybody knows a G. Third fret, ring finger, first string. Second fret, fifth string with your pointer finger, and then your third fret, middle finger, top string. And that's all. That's all for that song. Make that one short. D, A7, D, and that's all the verses are, D and A7, D and A7, and the chorus starts the G.
Turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose from a memory. It's deep, lonely, crazy and blue.
And then D, and then A7 and D. All right, make that one short, less than 5 minutes. Oop.